cyclists performing tonight. Haven't seen them yet. I will promise you that they're here.
Having to hang up the microphone for a couple of hours, not having ever ridden it tonight that much, having a ropeable four-year-old with me. There's a lot of emotion. There's a lot of emotions right now. But I'm just going to try and stay strong. We've had a few tears from the four-year-old a bit earlier. Can you see you're keeping the end up for the family tonight?
It depends if there's a gun. If the gun goes off at the start of the night performance, then I'll burst into tears much like my daughter did here.
All right, Tim, well, for the sake of all these other people here, I hope you get back to the microphone fairly soon, I think. That's the hardest part. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, circus performers, it is just about time to start moving away from the braziers, moving away from the heat. Just about time to head up to the start line, get yourselves kicked off. Sid Tavalet here on the start line. Sid was the last big race he had was the Olympics in Beijing. This has been the... Oh, he missed that when he tells me. Oh, some Olympics anyway. He was... this year it was a choice between going to London or going to the circus. And Sid, you decided to come to the Three Ring Circus. Can you just sort of let us know why this is more important to you than the London Olympics?
No, it's just the cold weather. I just strive for it, you know. Waking up, putting all the clothing on, it's awesome fun, you know.
So, and I suppose it's been raining for about 3 years, non-stop in London as well. And beautiful sunny nights, whether that must have played upon you as well.
Did you see that?
Yeah,
that was the one on the James Willow.
Yeah, it was great.
It's going to be pretty wet in the next couple of weeks. So, nice clear skies today, so hopefully it stays
dark. Great, well, good luck in the night performance here.
Mike,
you all right? I'm nervous here. There's about five or six ladies tonight. Having a race. Where are you, ladies?
I was hoping you didn't hear that.
Ken Barnes, there was a big sigh there. Okay, let's crank up that music now. Let's get a bit of adrenaline pumping. Yeah. Good luck, mate. Good luck.
Popstar still coming forward with sponsorship, though. That's all right. They're still putting the bucks up front. An elite rider who gets to the podium. I might apply for membership to Popstar. I'm a podium rider.
Time to beat is 49 minutes and 21 seconds. Andy Fellows last year. The first lap in 7 minutes and 19 seconds. Let's go! The 2012 Three Ring Circus Night Performance.
Where do we go? In here? In here?
We ticked over to 1 hour and 2 minutes in the night. For the night. lots of goodies to get rid of at the circus as we wait for the leading female night performer.